actually put to the test. There was a session in his office.
No, when was it?
Yes, that was December 8th, 1980, and that was Monday. Around the standard memory test, school had put in the order, they were presented. A public events group, Delta Airline Flight 191 crashes near Dallas. Oh, I'm sorry when that happened, because all of a sudden, I remind, it's August 2nd, 1985, it was a Friday. After 7 hours of grilling.
October 1st, 8th, 15th, 22nd.
McGraw and his collaborator, neuroscientist.